Marvel's The Punisher reviews. What did you think? Marvel's The Punisher is launched on Netflix on Friday, and we've created this spot for you to tell us and your fellow viewers what you thought about the series. Let us know what you thought by posting your Punisher reviews in the comments below. After exacting revenge on those responsible for the death of his wife and children, Frank Castle, John Bernthal, uncovers a conspiracy that runs far deeper than New York's criminal underworld. Now known throughout the city as the Punisher, he must discover the truth about injustices that affect more than his family alone. The series is executive produced by showrunner Steve Lightfoot, Hannibal, Jim Curry, Marvel's The Defenders, and Jeff Loeb, Marvel's The Defenders, who also serves as Marvel's head of television. Marvel's The Punisher is produced by Marvel Television in association with ABC Studios for Netflix. The cast also features Eben Mosbacher, Girls, The Lake House, Deborah Ann Woll, Marvel's Daredevil, True Blood, Ben Barnes, Westworld, The Chronicles of Narnia, Amber Rose Riva, Emerald City, Indian Summers, Michael Nathanson, The Nick, The Wolf of Wall Street, Jaime Ray Newman, Bates Motel, Jason R. Moore, A Lonely Place for Dying, Daniel Weber, November 22, 1963, and Paul Schultz, Nurse Jackie.